Well, I think it means that that he, in his resurrection, as the Bible tells us, is the firstborn of many brethren. That the power of the resurrection is found in him. He says, I am the resurrection and the life. And then in the book of Revelation, he appears, I was the one who was dead, and now I'm alive. And that he communicates the power of resurrected life to all of those who are his. And because he rose from the dead, we will as well.